you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We are indeed the JadaJada Improv from Tampere, Finland. And the name of our show is called Wide Open. And for this, I, as a suggestion, I need a word. Any word.
Barbecue.
Lemon.
Lemon. Lemon. Lemon.
That's great.
Yeah. So the name of the show is The Wide Open, but we don't actually know what the format will be. So your suggestion was Lemon, and now we will see three players coming up with three different versions of what this format could be. Can I have the first one, please?
Lemon is a show where you every now and then we're gonna have a monologue from someone who had the feeling that life gave him or her lemons, but he managed to make it to a lemon juice or like a happy, happy thing.
Lemon, for me, the format lemon, you know when you bite into a lemon, like the citrusy part, the fruity part, you go, right? But then if you bite the other part, you're like, ah. Right? So, in this, it's gonna be a series of disconnected scenes where there are huge reactions to everything, and that's actually, we start each scene with one person who have a just a huge visceral reaction in Lemon.
It's my version of Lemon. It's just a basic story about a very thirsty man.
Okay, here we go. So now you heard these three versions, let's get these three players up here. So let's do a so quick recap. We have the life when life gives you lemons.
Yeah, I don't know the ending of that proverb.
Yeah, make lemonade.
Make lemon juice.
Yeah, yes. Lemon. So
we'll see occasional monologues where this
kind of thing happens
to people. And then we have
Disconnected individual scenes that all start with one person having an intensely visceral and physical reaction.
Yes. And finally, we have the story.
The story of a thirsty man.
Yes. So now you get to choose which format we will present. So and the way it goes is that you should clap for every one of these guys, but clap hardest for the ones that you think had the best idea and that you would like to see. So was it Ola's idea? What is it? Was it Trent's? What about Ari?
Was it close?
Yeah, I think it was pretty close between these two guys. So let's hear it again for Trent. And again for Ari.
Yay!
Give it a party! Yes.
Do you want to explain just a little more
detail? Yes. A little bit more detail about your.
Well, it's a story. We will tell you a story, and the main character is a man who's thirsty. and yeah, it's just a basic storyline. One more word to that. Nothing else. Good to know. We started here. I put it away.
Why? What? Mark.
John.
Mark.
John.
Mark.
Calm down.
Why would you put it away?
You have done it too many times.
No.
You have.
No. I'm not done.
John.
I'm not done, Mark.
You have a problem.
Yeah. I know I do. I have no goddamn sparkling water. Where'd you hide it? Mark.
I'm not gonna tell you.
Mark? Mark!
John!
Mark!
Calm down. I tell you, if you say you love me.
I love you! I love all parts of you.
You mean it?
I mean it. Oh my God, do I mean it? I love your eyes. I love your eyes. They're blue, but they're green sometimes, and especially when you're holding something back from me.
I don't believe it. You're just saying because you want some sparkling water.
I don't even care what kind of water it is. It could be flavored. It's fine. I don't care. anything with a little bit of carbonation, you know? A little bit of carbonation in it. Mark. I thought we were in this together.
We were. Now it's on you.
Mark? What do I do?
Fix your life, man.
So, tell me about your husband, Mark, again. There was an issue with sparkling water.
Yeah, what Mark doesn't understand is...
Yes?
It's not just about the thirst quenching. You know, it's more just about refreshment. It's about... On our first date...
Uh-huh.
We met. And we didn't have very much money, so we went to a vending machine. And it was one of those annoying vending machines that doesn't have any soda.
Sorry, no soda.
So I kicked the vendor.
Uh-huh.
And I asked him what he had.
Yes?
What do you got for me?
Milk.
Milk. Fucking milk. 32 degrees out. You don't want milk when it's 32 degrees out. So Mark then came up. He persuaded him.
What?
Sorry.
Okay, sir. Fine.
2 euros.
He even paid. That was amazing. It was amazing. And Mark seems to forget that, you know, our whole relationship goes back to sparkling water.
All of it, the whole thing.
So if I get this right, Mark is the one in your life that provides the sparkling water.
He always has. He always has.
Goes around, sparkling water.
Yeah, dude, that's weird shit.
When we're having sex.
Sparkling, 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 it's all on here.
I did not need to know that.
You know now, you're my best friend, you should know.
You want my advice?
That's why we are talking.
Yeah, right. well, I don't have any, because I don't have a relationship myself. I'm like a lonely wolf, but... I think maybe just have an in-depth conversation.
With John?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. Just talk about what you feel, how you might not want to have everything revolving around sparkling. I don't know. I've heard people do that sometimes.
Huh?
Discuss.
Wise word. Hmm.
Anyway, I gotta go play squash.
John?
Mark?
Huh?
Mark, I have a confession.
I need to tell you something.
Oh, should we do it at the same time, or do you want to go separately?
We can do it at the same time.
Alright. I just think it might be kind of hard to hear each other if we're both talking and trying to listen.
I just got it. We didn't get to start yet. You were saying, sorry.
I went down to the grocery store and I bought some
sparkling
water.
All the time.
I brought it up here and I drank it.
It's me. Oh, the sparkling water.
Mark.
John.
Mark. Think about what you just said.
I said. It's gonna be me or the freaking fucking water. It all goes with me.
But what
those
what
bubbles that makes you feel like a man. Makes you feel in love.
They tickle the back of my throat.
Those fucking bubbles make you feel something that I should make you feel.
But you do, don't you understand? Oh, Mark, every time I drink that delicious, refreshing glass of bubbly water, with no flavor.
You don't think of me. You
I
think
do,
those
though.
Bubbles.
No, it makes me feel like I felt on our first date. And is it the money? We can get a soda stream and I'll make my own.
It's not about money. It's about you and me.
I need some time to think this over.
You always do.
Just give me 3 days, okay?
You got two.
Deal.
Sure, I thought there wouldn't be anyone here but me.
No, just likewise. Wow,
that's really strange.
Most people are saw we're dead. Huh?
Yeah. Bottled water for sale. Bottled water for sale.
Is it glacier water?
No.
I heard glacier water is the most precious type of water on Earth, and I've heard it's really good.
That's true. That's what I also heard.
There's birds here on the glacier. Sorry, I'm John.
Do you believe it? In love at first sight?
Only if I know the person's name.
Eric.
Hey, love at first sight's a little hammy for me, but how do you feel about sparkling water?
Oh my God! You said the magic words.
Is that why you came up here to this glacier, this sparkling glacier?
Yes! Yes, exactly!
Pure, untapped, sparkling water.
Yes. I wanted this my whole life. I had no idea that there would be anybody else in the world share my passion.
It turns out there's more than just one. Actually, there, at least there used to be.
Oh, you've had your heart broken over the bubbly stuff. Is it as good as they say?
It's a little old. It's a little stale.
Oh, probably some penguins peed in it as well. We should get a filter.
It's gross.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know what? It's in the past. You wanna go sit in the sparkling pools?
Let's do it. You first.
Glad you can make it. Come on in.
Come on in.
It's been a while. We've had a decent boys' night out.
Yeah.
Especially you.
Well, we've been quite busy.
Oh. What's up then? What have you been doing? Have you been listening up again? Oh, you guys. Do you want some still water?
Night out.
And vodka.
for us if we drink just right from the pool?
Yeah, I can't wait for that filter to come here. Let's just go for it. Looks delicious.
It's warm. It's probably our fault.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry about that. It's still awesome. And I feel like we're really making a connection here, but like that whole thing about like not dwelling in the past, like
I'm dwelling in the past. I'm
yeah,
sorry.
Yeah.
I'm a little in my head right now.
I'm a little in my head right now because John is.
Yeah, you don't know what to do.
He know what to do. I trust him.
On this thing?
Really?
Yeah.
I trust him too much. There's nothing to be worried about. Just like you two. You are so happy together. Just like me and John when he comes back.
What if he doesn't?
What if he doesn't? What if he doesn't? Just accept me for who I am, you know? I'm sorry, this is a lot to put on you, and you don't deserve that.
Well, as sparkling people, we're almost like a different race. They don't understand us,
right?
You don't understand! Why can't you support me? Why are you always thinking the worst to happen?
That's not the case.
What is the case, then?
I'm thinking of your heart.
And I'm thinking of your heart, and I don't want to break it. So I think we should spend like 2 more minutes in this pool and then say goodbye.
And go back to the still people.
But we can keep a little sparkle in our heart.
That's true. Get a little... Here's a tiny bottle.
Oh.
You can use that to bottle some of that.
It's got my name etched in it.
Yes.
Are you a glass etcher?
Yes.
You brought your etching tools all the way here to
yes.
Sparkle the glacier?
Yes. I didn't think they would come in handy.
Well, I can imagine they wouldn't come in handy in most situations, but this is a perfect example of what it did.
That's true.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Mark! Mark!
I heard that you've been hanging out with your sensitive gay couple.
Yes, and we listened up.
You know, I don't really care about these things, but that really hurt. Me! You're supposed to come talk to me.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. I just felt guy's night out.
I'm guy. Sit down now. Let's do some man stuff.
Like he did her.
Let's. Okay, I know I haven't been a good friend, but I'm here for you. Just don't leave me alone. Where's John? He really went?
Yeah, the glacier.
It sounds bad, man.
Why is everybody saying it sounds bad? He's alone in the glacier, trying to think things out. What's wrong with that?
You know what happens when you go on a trip alone? I don't want to talk about it.
You obviously you know something that I don't. Have you talked to John? You have talked!
I didn't talk. I saw.
What the? What did? Where? What? Tell me.
It was with this red-haired man.
Red?
In a park.
What?
By the pool.
What? How can you?
I saw them from distance and I don't know what they were talking about.
What are you trying to say? But he wasn't alone, so what?
Yeah. I'm sure it's nothing, bro. Hey! Let's play some tennis.
Oh, Bar. Maybe I'll just stop in for a little bit. Hello.
Hi there, sir.
Look, I know it's kind of early, but... Can I get a sparkling water with a lemon? You don't have sparkling water?
We do.
Water. Sparkling water. I have money. I'm good for it.
Ooh.
you don't accept money?
We do.
Sparkling water.
Somebody say sparkling water!
Why, in fact, I did. I just ordered one. Hi, I'm John.
We don't take kindly to your kind over here.
I'm sorry, I don't take kindly to people that don't introduce themselves before they push someone.
I'm Hank!
Hey, Hank.
I drink still water! It's all we serve in this town. You should know better.
I'm sorry, Hank.
I'm the mayor of this town!
Hank, I didn't mean to upset anyone. I was just gonna have a little bit of sparkling water with lemon. I'll go in the corner. You won't even know I'm here, okay?
This town's called Stillwater!
I noticed that. I was like, oh, what a great place to go to think about my troubles regarding water with bubbles.
Nevertheless, you decided to come here.
That rhymed. Did you notice?
I don't give a shit!
Hank, I think you need to slow down and try and appreciate the simple things in life, you know? I feel like, you know, you're a kind of man whose world is filled with strife. I did it again! I didn't do that one on purpose. I did. A little. Don't you guys
I don't understand what you're saying, which makes me confused, which makes me even angrier.
Are you guys intolerant in this town?
So, Hank! I've heard that there's a... guy with a sparkling water enthusiasm! I want sparkling water, that's true! We don't intolerate sparkling water people just like you here!
You don't intolerate
them? She's me, we get mixed with words, but you know what I'm talking about! Come on! There's some incest in this town! Yeah!
There's a little incest in everyone! Look, it's fine. I don't mean to cause any trouble. You can have your sparkling water. I will pay with money. Uh-huh. Real cold hard cash. How much is it? 12 euros? That's
euros.
The average price of a sparkling water. Here, and here's a little extra to take some, you know, do something cultural.
Here.
Go see a play or you know, go to the opera.
What's a play? What's an opera?
You want me to take you? You guys come with me to the opera and we'll...
There's no such thing in this.
Well, you guys don't go to the opera here?
That's pretty much what I had.
Okay. Well, all right, it's the opera's open if you guys want to head out to the opera. There's a great opera.
Freeze, cut to the opera with us.
Thanks for coming to the opera with me, boys. Now, here at the opera, they keep the seats nice and small, so we're gonna have to sit real tight and cozy. I'll sit in the middle.
I don't want to sit the people.
Oh, come on! Just have a seat. It's gonna start anytime soon.
It's okay, Bubba. Let's try it one time.
La Boheme.
I'm not liking this.
The milk is ready. Would you buy some milk?
What the hell?
Bring me to
I don't understand.
Just listen, all it's all in Italian,
here.
But
that's
if you listen closely, you'll
here.
Understand it.
That's all I have in here, and here, and here, and here, and here.
I will die unless I can.
No!
I love this part. This is the part where he picks her up over his head.
If you notice already.
Oh, see ya. Sounds so like wrestling. Let's
no
see
it.
Smacking down!
To go out of this town. Rise up, rise up, rise up, I'll take you up. Now I just have to pay.
Yes, smackdown!
Turn, burn, here we go, burn! Lights.
Never been. Gene.
Mike. Frey.
You want to be my male buddy?
Why not?
Seems like you have potential.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks.
I used to have this friend Mark, but
what?
I used to have a friend called Mark. I lost him to feelings.
I've known many Marks. I've lost many Marks.
Sounds too emotional. Cut it.
Sorry. So
don't say sorry.
So first rule in the gym: don't talk about your feelings.
Yeah.
Then what are you kind of supposed to do here?
Licked.
It's so smooth.
You're pretty strong, eh?
I've never been in gym. I don't know if I'm strong or not.
Dude! What? I'm gonna take that back. I don't want to be your male friend. He's stronger than I am.
I need support. But wait, are these pants too tight?
Rule number two. Don't show me your butt or ask about the clothing.
What's in my butt?
You
have those old fashioned gym things.
I'm an old school man.
That's so 80s.
Don't touch my knee.
Rule number three.
Yeah.
Do you have any more rules here?
Don't touch my shoulder.
What about this big butt?
Sorry,
I'm pretty uncomfortable now.
Sure.
You know, I think we should go play hockey. Let's go.
All tennis.
I've never been in psycho. I cannot even pronounce it.
It's okay. It happens to a lot of people the first time. Yes. I'm Dr. Schmitz. You must be
Mara.
Yes, I heard about you. I'm actually your partner's psychiatrist as well.
Hey, Dr. Schnitz, sorry I'm the what the fuck.
Yeah, I was just gonna tell you, yeah.
Mark?
John.
Mark?
John.
Mark?
Dr. Schnitzel.
What's the meaning of this, doctor?
I scheduled this on purpose.
I think that's evident.
Yes. This is a great opportunity for you two guys to finally work things out.
It's not going to work out. Mark's made his choice.
You made your choice.
It's been a month. Did you live?
38 days. You know how I know? Because I've been 35 days without sparkling water. Awful, dry mouth, dust-filled, quenchless days without any sparkling water. And it hurt. It hurt. Oh, it hurt. But you know what hurt more? Mark, do you know what hurt more?
What?
38 days.
About you?
I find that putting on some background music in these situations.
Thank you, Dr. Smith. Mark, I know you don't believe me, and I know it might be too little too late, but I haven't touched.
Go ahead, sit next to him.
This is your chair.
It's your chair now.
But there's a glass of sparkling water right there, Doctor. I
put it there on purpose. He's right. You have to make a choice.
Final decision. Was it true what you said?
Which part? Doesn't matter. The answer's yes. It was all true.
I've been. I felt so alone. I pleased all the upper records by myself. And it...
Wait.
This is.
You've been listening to ABBA records?
This is ice cold from the French Alps.
ABBA. ABBA records? You know what we talked about, ABBA records, Mark.
I know.
So you could just listen to your ABBA all day long and indulge in your...
38 days without you. I'm weak too. I'm not as strong as I look.
You don't even look that strong. Would you stop hanging out with your gym buddy? Hank? No. Oh! I was gonna do that to you! Thanks, Doctor.
So which one of you will be paying me?
I have to get in shape. Thanks for meeting me. It's just I don't really know how to do this, you could tell.
Are you trying to fill the empty hole in your heart at the gym? Because Mark...
No, I'm trying to make him jealous. I'm trying to make myself look better. You know what they say? Look better. The best way to get over someone is to get under someone else.
I execute that.
Really?
Yeah. Stop it. Anyway, me and Mark, we're not buddies anymore.
That's fine, I heard.
Yeah.
I don't blame you, frankly, all that ABBA poisoning his ears.
Yeah. Too sensitive.
It's just so cliche.
Exactly. Buddy, come on.
Call me John.
John.
Or Jonathan. J-Dog.
J-Monster. You look sad.
I am sad.
And that's disturbing.
You're so, right. Pump it up!
Pump it up! Is that a tear? Oh,
God. It's sweat.
That's a tear. Your eyes getting red.
It's because I'm in pain from doing all this heavy lifting. No, it's not. I miss him. I miss him so much. What do I have to do? What does he have to do? Can't you just please tell me what to do? Please.
No touching.
Yeah, it's rule number one.
Maybe he'll take me back. Take a chance. I think you have to show him how much you love him. Oh God, what I said.
What do you mean?
No!
How would I do that? How would I do that? Tell me more.
Show.
Yes.
Through actions. Okay. Not talking.
Night to victory.
Alright.
Some kind of... No.
Money.
Thanks.
A grand gesture.
Grand gesture.
That's right.
Oh, God.
And you'll be there, of course.
I gotta be watching.
I'm gonna invite all of his friends and all the people I've met along the road.
Do that. Then stop whining.
Thanks. Hey, look. I know I promised that we'd play some basketball, but I really don't have time right now.
Oh, like, anyway.
Thanks.
Man's world.
I work all night, I work all day, I pay the bills I have to pay. They need say, until there never seems to be a single penny left for me. That's too bad. I'm
pick the milk.
Of course not, I wouldn't take milk. Hey, you look familiar.
Do I?
How do I know you?
You don't know me.
That was odd.
What was?
The little...
You don't remember.
You keep doing that, sir. I do know you. You're the man from inside the vending machine.
It's a rubber chop.
But no, I guess what you're saying.
But your job is done now.
What is done?
Your job.
Mark.
It's done. You can go now.
Mark, no, you remember my friend, the man from the vending machine. Oh, I see.
That's all I got. It's just money, money, money. Was it still our
piece of parcel?
What?
You were dreaming.
Mark, it came from the tap. Came straight out of the tap, Mark. I know you don't believe me, but I've changed, and
I don't care anymore.
Of course you wouldn't.
As long as I'm happy.
What?
It's all that matters. It's you.
I feel kind of silly. You guys come out here. I did this whole grand gesture. I invited all of our friends, and I was gonna... Also, some people who don't know. There's two guys from Stillwater Village. They'll be here later.
Hi, I'm Eric. Nice to meet you.
Hey, wanna play volleyball later?
Not right now, okay? I'm glad you could all be here for this, because...
I'm sorry about that.
Mark. When you first asked me to give up sparkling water, I was pissed. Royally pissed. And then I realized, you know, I was blaming you for not understanding what it meant to me, what it meant to us, but then I realized it doesn't even mean the same to you as it does to me, and I'm holding on to something from our past and not living right here in the present. And if life's not about being here in the present with you, then what's life about? Yes, it's true, I took a trip up to Sparkling Glacier, and Eric and I fucked. But that's in the past, right? Mark, I... I don't have a ring.
Okay.
Don't even really have a plan, I...
Yes.